Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Last time we played through Classic Mode with Falco, and had a bit of an unfortunate run-in with Master Core. Go watch that if you don't know what I'm referring to. And this time, we're heading into Classic once again, this time with Pikachu, starting up the Pokemon characters finally. So for his palettes, it's basically the same as always. He's got his hat, so he has his red hat. I think it's supposed to be based on red anyway. His green bandana, his goggles, his gold and silver hat. He's got his little blue party hat, of course. He's got a, I want to say Japanese-inspired headband. The X and Y hat, and back to normal. So let's jump in. 8.0, let's do it. I like to think Pikachu is, well, he's a character that I don't play much, but I like to think whenever I do play him, I can hold my own, but we'll see. We'll certainly see. Just a one-on-one versus Wario, very nice because we've been starting with team fights every time, and the team fights always we always lose. We always lose the team fights if they're the first fight. Let's do this, Pikachu. Special moves have not changed. We still have the Thunder Jolt. It does the same thing it's always done. It shoots through the air like at a downward diagonal angle. If you use it in the air, if you use it on the ground, it goes around the platform that you're on. It goes pew pew pew. That is about it. Side special is still Skull Bash. Charge it up, fire. Kind of like Luigi's side special. Except, Pikachu's doesn't have the chance of, randomly doing way more damage. We need to do this. That little shark boy almost got us right there, and I'm invincible. Thank you, game. It gave us the better one. The better power-up. Down special move is Thunder! Which we just killed Wario with. Not bad. And you already saw me use the up special move, but of course I'll show that off again. That's Quick Attack. We got three high power gloves, okay. The up special is still Quick Attack. You go in, you shoot off in whatever direction you select, and then the second you've done that, you can select a second direction and fire off in that direction as well. And back to the living room, okay, against Giant Wii Fit Trainer. Or Giant Wii Fit Trainer! As the name says. I don't know why Wii Fit is always in lowercase. Not the W and the F. You get the point. F. I don't... Anyway. Anyway, let's explain Thunder a little better. It goes like this. And if you connect with the top of it, it spikes down, as you just saw. And that kind of launches enemies down into you. And then you kind of send them out sideways. Anyway, Quick Attack is like that. You just change your direction right after you've used the first one, and there you go, and that's also how you recover. Gust Bellows, probably not going to be too useful on this stage, unless it is. Never mind, yes it is. shout out to Gust Bellows? This is going to be a good run to begin with, isn't it? And then it's all going to go to crap. We got Blinky and Dedenne. How fitting to get a little Dedenne when we're playing as Pikachu. Ready? It just feels right. Alright, moving on. To Fire Emblem down here. Oh boy. Free for all in Arena Ferox, Lucina, Ike, and Marth. Okay. And if you're wondering why we played as three Fire Emblem characters and then there was no more, even though there's clearly more here and we haven't gone in that order, Lucina is a clone of Marth. So she's put like further down on the character roster. Same with Dark Pit and Dr. Mario. That's why we've played as all the Kid Icarus characters and we've played as all the Mario characters. Except those and anyone from DLC, so... Because obviously the DLC came afterwards, so they put the DLC characters on a separate screen, so... That's why we won't be playing as Mewtwo for a while, we won't be playing as Corrin for a while. And same with Lucina, simply because she's a clone and not DLC, but you get the point. Well, I hope you get the point, if not, my explanation was pointless. Skull Bash, here we go! Boom! Okay, well, never mind. They both managed to spot dodge that. Of course they did. Although this stage, because there's so many different parts to it, or, you know, it's constantly changing, so much happening at once, I thought we died for a second there. It's kind of easy to avoid people in free-for-alls, like you saw in that previous little incarnation right there. I was able to just kind of move away from everybody. That's a Keldeo. I'm gonna keep my distance and let that Keldeo go after Marth. Because that's clearly what it wants to do right now. You coming over here, Ike? That's okay. Well, unless you kill me. Gah! Oh god, Keldeo, don't! Okay, there we go. Fellow Pokemon. Oh boy, he has the home run bat. I'm not really okay with that. Gah! Okay, we hit him. Oh, he got beetled! He got beetled! Nice! And also this. Thunder goes through platforms that you can pass through, but it doesn't go through stuff like this, for example. It'll just connect on the top. So, there you go. You can also do little things with Thunder, like if you use it while you're moving, that happens. I believe if it actually hits Pikachu, it does do a little more damage. So aim for that, I guess. Give me that bread. Oh, boy. Oh, I thought I managed to DI through that, but I guess not. That's fine. We've just got Ike right now. Master Ball, go! Oh, it's Mew! Have we encountered Mew yet in this game? I don't think we have. If we have, okay, we got it again. I mean, I've personally done it on my own time, but I don't know if we've done it in the Let's Play. Here we go! Final Smash, Vault Tackle. Alright, I'm gonna not kill him quite yet. You see that little ball in front? That's what I'm controlling. Okay, now he's dead. The little purple ball is what I'm controlling. And then Pikachu follows him around. So there you go. We got to see Vault Tackle. Technically, we've actually seen it in an older episode as well when it got used against us, so I'm not worried that we didn't get to see the end of it. You basically just, you fly around, you press A to do a big jolt of lightning out of it, and that's about it. Did we just get a Metroid and a little puppy? Because I'm okay with that. Metal Little Mac. Metal Mac, I would have gone with, but yeah, I'm not in control of the names. Alright, let's go. Yeah, there you go. The bolt of lightning has a meteor effect. Alright, Little Mac, so you already have super armor on certain moves, and now you're made of metal. So this is just gonna be all kinds of fun. Hit him with a box, there we go. Okay, didn't get anything from that. I kind of am a little bit scared of fighting this guy as Pikachu. Just because he does hit like a truck, and now he's metal as well. But I don't think he can make his way up here. I think he's too dumb. I see that assist trophy, though. I'm gonna pick that up. There we go. I'm glad that- I'm glad that capsule didn't explode on me. Use it, Pikachu! There you go. Alright, we got Gus Bellows. Oh, he got Gus Bellows. Did you knock that off of him? Thank you. Oh, we managed to counter that and then immediately fast fall down to that. Okay. He has his KO punch, which I really need to be careful of. But, because he's made of metal- There we go. This doesn't seem to be working quite as well. Is it because he's made of metal? I'm a little scared to go any closer. Ah! Okay, well, that didn't quite work out. I'm gonna get rid of the Gus Bellows right there, but we've got him up to decent damage, and it was mostly because of that assist trophy, I think. I'm gonna keep my distance again. Whoops. That's what I meant to do. Let's keep my distance. I want to try and gain some items here. I mean, hello. I mean, yes, we have an extra stock, but, you know, you get the point. All right, come here, bud. Come here. Can I do this? Can I blow him up? Damn it, he knew what I was doing. Box again! I did that earlier! I did that earlier and I actually managed to do it a second time. Nice! Don't KO punch me, please. I want this barrel. Which is gonna come and hit you. Okay, never mind. Can I break that? Okay, it's gone over there. Freezy, nice. Point blank range! Is he dead? He's gone. Pikachu with a goddamn super scope, my dude. That's gotta be terrifying. You imagine that? Little Pikachu walk up to you, he's fully charging up his big old gun blast. Yeah. We got a Sheeb! We got a little Sheeb! That was a Marva, not a Metroid. Okay. I love this pup. Yes, it's a Shiba Inu, but no, he's a Sheeb! He's a meme dog, that's what he is. Ooh, two more trophies! We are doing very well right now. I should not have said that. I should most definitely not have said that. But it is the Miis. And we're Pikachu, so in theory, my strategy can be this. Because we're gonna hit them above, it's gonna come through the platform and hit them anyway. So I think they actually changed that. I think now they can go through platforms, but in older games they couldn't. Unless I'm just remembering that wrong. Actually, never mind, it's not going through that platform right there. Why is it not? That's where, I guess it goes through certain platforms depending on the height it's at. Or something like that, I'm not too sure. That's interesting, but I want to stick in the middle, because that's where it actually does come through. And, give me this, throw it over there, give me this. I'm gonna throw it right there. That did something. Ooh, combo! I actually was not intending for that to work that way, but, I mean, I'll take the combo. Take this, I want my grapes. Okay, well, take it again, Lotus. I want my grapes. Take the football, you Canadian me. Hello. Goodbye, Lotus. He's gone. He's not gone. I want to finish him off. There. Lotus, could you leave the battlefield? There we go. He just kept coming back for more. And that sounds like Lotus, alright. Stubborn. Ha! I'm sorry. We get anything decent, we got God of War and Cheap Cheap, Mage Robe, nothing I need. And still no fancy pirate hat, which I'm A-okay with, because that would trigger me. Alright, let's do this. We made it here on 8 with Pikachu. Look at him go. You see him moving. Master Hand and Crazy Hand. Let me take a drink real quick. Let me reach behind my microphone, get that G Fuel ASMR. There it is. Shake that up. Give me that nice drink. Not sponsored. I do not have a G Fuel sponsorship. I just really enjoy G Fuel. Let's do this. Oh god, running away. Okay, not bad, not bad. Pikachu, we got this, bro. We got this. You have come this far. You're not gonna screw this up now, right, buddy? You got this. Alright, we're gonna move. Jump. Nope. Oh, I definitely hit the air dodge button. We got out with only taking 10%. Not bad. Oh no. Alright, jump over you. Not bad. Thunder. Thunder again. Nice. Okay. 10% on the hands is not awful. Not awful at all. I mean, I most definitely could have done that without taking any. But that's okay. We're gonna do this. We can do this, Pikachu. We got this. I'm gonna look down at my 3DS as opposed to the preview screen, which I keep forgetting to do. Yeah! And another one. There we go. Hit him with a couple tilts. Couple tilts. Move! Alright, we got this. Dive through. No, he grabbed us at the last second. Alright, we're 38. That's fine. 38. Hit him with a couple tilts, and then move. And we are good. There we go. Nice one, Pikachu. I swear, there's certain attacks, like the one before the last one, and then obviously the one where he sends out his giant hands that I still have not quite gotten down. Alright, this one, we got it, there we go, spot dodge to completely stop moving. Hit him with a couple more tilts, here's the hands one. No. There we go, okay, starting to get that down a little better. Hit him with a thunder, hit him with a thunder! Okay, one more thunder. Keep thundering. I kinda wanna kill him with a thunder. Ooh, look at that one. Ooh, coming all the way down from the sky. Not bad. He was not happy about that. Alright, beast. Yeah, right in the butt. Right in the face. Sorry. You did that to yourself, bud. Alright, this guy, we seem to be taking this guy down a whole lot easier. Like, we've already done a couple stages. Look at that. Boom. I love that, how the screen kind of shakes to get that explosion sound. He definitely just ate me, but I think I managed to air dodge through it. Yeah, like that. We just hit him with a thunder jolt and it made the big explosion. I love when that happens. No, you don't. Can I kill you with quick attack? That's totally something we can do. I mean, I shouldn't be trying it, but... Okay, Skull Bash will do. Skull Bash will have to do. Imagine if we killed him with a quick attack. Alright, edges. Yeah! One more. There we go. These are not unofficial names that I've given them, by the way. I should say that. Giant, Beast, and Edges are all their official names. I mean, okay, official names that I read on the wiki, so it could be fake, but I don't think it's fake. I'm pretty certain they're their official names. They probably got them out of the source code or something like that. In fact, yeah, that's exactly where they got them from, because there's official portrait images, of the master forms, and they're all named, with their official names, so that's how they got them. They're just unused, they're just in the data. I think it was on the Wii U disc. If not, it was on the 3DS card, but oh! Knew that was gonna happen. But yeah, so that they are actually their official names, as revealed by unused artwork. So very nice, I keep doing that! I should really just move out of the way of that one. Come on, Pikachu. Alright, moving. Dodge that, okay, nice. Come on, we've gotta be close. We've gotta be close to this. Dodge, dodge. Hit him with the back air. Oh, I should've dodged instead. Moving this way. There we go. Oh, we got him with quick attack, nice. Oh, this is actually taking longer than usual. We're at a minute and a half left. Come here, big old shadow Pikachu. You don't stand a chance. You don't stand a chance against me and my sick combos of dash attack, forward air, and then a little bit of short hop back air, and then some down throw up air that I missed with. These are my best combos. He just thundered me as I grabbed him. That was dope. No, you don't. The music restarted. That, like, never happens. Oh, unless it does. Come on, get out of here! You should not still be here! I killed him with a pummel! I just grabbed him, headbutted him, or whatever it is Pikachu does, and he died. Alright, well, Pikachu, time to taunt. Up taunt. Side taunt. And down taunt. I absolutely love the last one, but the second one will always be the classic, of course. Hit him with a few of these. Hit him with one of these. Hit him with one of these. Now, how do we want to finish him off? I feel like thunder is appropriate. So I think we'll just go with the thunder, shall we? Let's do it. Oh, that didn't quite finish him off. Pikachu, finish this dude off. Really? And there we go. We did it without losing both lives on one. What the hell is that thing? We did it without using a continue. Not bad, Pikachu. Not bad at all. You're also one of the best characters of the credits game because of this. You can hit everything as it comes down. So we're gonna be doing that, of course. We're gonna be taking advantage of that completely. Just get this site cleared. Nice, moving over this way. Look at that, clearing everything out in one. Pikachu knows exactly how to do this. It's kind of like Palutena's up smash. Like, if you can cover a giant vertical area in the credits game, it's kind of going to work to your benefit. I mean, until the credits are not showing up in the middle, then it's not going to be all that beneficial. Let's move back to the side, because they're clearly not... Oh, now they're coming in the middle. Maybe. Can we get the ones up there, please? I know they're up there. I see them. Fine, we'll clear out this section, because this is all going to start going back down, so I probably should have been working on this anyway. Oh, that's Pikachu's shadow. I'm trying to hit something that is the shadow of the Pikachu on the image. God damn it. Alright, keep going. Hit him again. Come on, get this one. Get that one. Get that one. Come on, the music's picking up. There we go. I mean, we're actually still fairly far away from the end, so we're all good. I think there's a piece down here somewhere. Alright, get you. And you. Where is it? Down here, bottom corner. I knew it. I freaking knew it. There we go. Got it. Nice one, Pikachu. All right, now let's see how many we can get. Yeah. Actually, I can just hold the button with Pikachu. Look at this dude go. Pikachu is not messing around right now. Do you not have a combo finisher here, my dude? Look at this. We're going to get 400 easy. As long as he doesn't fall off the cliff, which I'm going to move him back in. Look at him go. Pikachu doesn't even care. All I'm doing is holding A right now. This is kind of ridiculous. Alright. Let's bring it back to the middle, slow down. Okay. Boom. 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 Pikachu knows what he's doing. This looks funky. Congratulations! Okay, not bad, and we already showed off the final smash. I like it when that happens, because that means we just head straight to the vault and have, hopefully, a relatively short episode, so let's do that. Fighter, Pikachu's gonna be relatively close to the beginning. Okay, recognize the world over, Pikachu is an electric-type Pokemon that stores energy in its cheeks for use in battle. In Smash Bros., Pikachu is a well-rounded fighter with speedy, powerful electrical attacks. Quick Attack can be used twice in a row if two directions are input, one after the other. One after another. Look at this little dude. How can you not love him? He's the cutest little friggin' I want a little Pikachu of my own. I mean, I have plushes and stuff. I'm looking at one right now. He's sitting on my shelf up there. But still, I want my own Pikachu. A real one. Anyway, with that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Of course, next time we're taking on Classic Mode with Charizard. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.